Ballard's Beach Resort on Block Island being allowed to hold on to their entertainment license, and they have no more restrictions from the fallout of a fight that happened at that bar last month. Following that brawl, a two-week suspension was issued by the town's licensing board. Ballard's appealed, and the Supreme Court issued a temporary stay but required the business to have extra security and no live music. However, those restrictions are now lifted.